I finished writing the story of Stephan and his adventures, but I couldn't shake the feeling that there was more to say. I finally realized that we still hadn't learned the story of an important character. So I began to tell Anna's story. Anna had a difficult childhood, but it prepared her for almost anything life could throw at her. A disease had taken most of her village, including her entire family. With nowhere else to turn, Anna was sent to a church orphanage to live with other orphans, all waiting for a kind family to welcome them in. And that's where Anna's story really begins.
Thank you.
As I finished the last line of Anna's story, I felt both sad and happy at the same time. This story has lived with me for so long, it pains me to let it go, but I know I must. But don't worry. Anna's strength will allow her to overcome any adversity that stands in her way. She has a long life filled with adventure ahead. For now, it's time to begin a new story. What kind of story? Let's find out.